You're very, very good.
Like damn, she and her move. Like damn, she and her move. Like damn, she and her move.
This is feeling like the walk of shame. We're back.
Yesterday
is the last day.
Like damn, she and her move. She lit, drum money too. Like damn.
Same day, another moment. We are on our way to the beach. I'm being a salty Sammy because I don't really want to go to the beach.
8:01 p.m.
Back again. Back to back, main back, stack the M's.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Babe, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rum. Big boobs in the bus, they plump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10.
Going back to the telly. Maybe just switch off, change off. And then we're kind of pulling an all-nighter. We're back.
Hi!
You already know what it is. It's your one and only girl. Lala,
I swear I never thought you were doing
yeah, I, no.
Well, it's your girl. I don't even know, but
anyways, we're off to eat because, like, that's what we do.
I didn't eat all day.
Yeah, Marv. So, I don't know why she didn't eat all day, but I'm Marv. I ate, but I saved my appetite for this very moment. I booked a Rezzo, so
let's do it.
Rezzo's at 8:30. You know,
all right, we're on time.
We are on time. Thank you. I just wanted her to say that out loud. So y'all know
honestly
what the deal is.
You've been
doing, okay.
You've
been let's doing. Get it. Let's go. See you later.
Y'all, welcome to the food venture. Tiny Grand was definitely a TikTok find. There's multiple locations across the GTA, but we went to the North York one. I would definitely say the drinks were decent. You know, a little bit of flavor could be better, but the food was definitely a win. You know it's good when you have to do a little dancey dance after your first bite. We got two apps and a full main. It was definitely giving authentic Thai food as well as A for presentation. Everything tastes flavorful, yummy, and fresh. I would definitely spin the block for this one. Overall, I give it an 8 out of 10.
Let's talk about it. It is January 17th, 2023. How am I feeling? I just left Sunnybrook Hospital. I did a transfusion that cost me basically $600. And I think last year, 2022, was definitely one of the best years of my life. So many good things happened. I was getting paid the most that I've ever been paid. You know, I was making great content, creating stronger bonds with my family and friends, weeding out things that are not for me. I met some great people, thought I met the love of my life. However, fast forward to 2023, I don't want to say it's a big contrast, like all that is lost and all that is gone. I know that it's a pivot, and I know that the Lord is not changing these things and shucking jiving these things for me for no reason. I know that I'm meant for greatness, and I know that I just want to document, honestly. I just want this to be proof, a testimony, a big example of sometimes you're gonna go through it, but also, like, you have great balance, and, you know, it might suck. A lot feels shitty. It feels like it's starting to compound and, you know, start to get overwhelmed. And a lot of it is just pride, I think. Like, I very much pride myself on having it all together and leading a life where everything is A-okay. I don't think I'm being fake positive. I can acknowledge that I'm not in the best spot of my life, but I just don't want it to take over. And I don't want to doubt what God has in store for me. Maybe I'll cry it out. and keep it pushing. But I just wanted to, you know, have a talk from me to me. So when you're seeing this, I probably have already went through it, but it's 48 hours to surgery. Woo! And I'm treating it like it's D-Day or something. That's not a good reference. I'm treating it like it's the worst because I never suckled myself and rest my front, and it's gonna force me to 10 times over, and I don't want to. But anyways, you're coming along with me 48 hours before the surgery to see what I do. We're just going to our favorite place, well, my favorite place, which is, drum roll please, Zara Magara.
Walking there just minding business. Why do they still want me to hate you? Cause I'm stuck, stuck like glue. Girl, I can't stop loving you.
2 hours later.
Alright, triple dipple dipple check in. You know what time it is. The vibes are right. You know, they're blessed actually. Didn't overdo it. Thank you, Jesus.
We're just the right amount. Perfect.
And I feel like it's, you know, I'm not trying to be, it's not even shade, but I feel like I've been here before. I'm going to say that. That's a matter of fact. But the pause is looking same, but the inside's looking different. That's the one shock that I had, honestly. Thinking that this is where I've been, and I don't know. Anywho's, I'm excited. I went out, did my thing. The door's unlocked, yes. And might insert clips, I might not, but the vibe was a vibe was a vibe.
So many reasons why I want you for you.
The time is now 3:16. I made it back home safe, blessed. The plan is, I don't have to get up too early, but I do want to have a brunch. I have my rotation of brunch spots, but I've never been here, so I want to try it. So let's see if I go tomorrow. If I don't, then we'll organize my life and plan, prepare. I am hoping for strength.
Oh, yeah, man, you will be very good.
And
you will be very, very good. No people can make so feel. You will be all right.
Crazy things are happening. Crazy things are happening.
Surgery day. My mom is so right. So I literally have barely done anything. I've gotten a paper cut, sprain. I mean, I have tattoos and a nose piercing and my belly pierced, but that's it on the Richter scale of pain. So doing surgery is something. A new one that I didn't want to cross off the list, but here we are. Pray for me. When you see this, I'll be recovered, or on the road to recovery anyway.
Last night
in this morning. It's a lot, but here we are. We made it.
big ish popping, whole belly open. Probably gonna sleep soon, but you did that, girly, and I'm proud of you. You're covered, blessed, and on the road to improvement and recovery. I love that for your health. Bye.
Crazy things are happening, crazy things are happening. If you need somebody's grace, you feel jump somebody's grace. Crazy things are happening, crazy things are happening. If you need somebody's grace, you feel jump somebody's grace. Try, try, try. I try, I just want to turn my back tonight. So I make it seem, I just want to turn my back tonight. Somebody grace, you see, drop somebody's.